Beginning next mission.
Yeah, we'll come back to Let's Play. I was reassigned to...
So how do I look? Like one of the bad guys?
I don't know.
Perfect for your undercover assignment. So Makarov is the boss. Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive.
So I'm undercover.
Welcome to the month 401. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Soap and Roach. Tien Shan Range Kazakhstan. Captain Soap McTavish. So I guess I am Roach. Maybe I should turn up the volume in game, but I don't really want to. Am I walking like this too? It looks like I'm just facing the wall. I'm walking. Airplanes. They almost killed some. Ah, what the hell? Yes, I got a USP. TCR. I don't really like this gun.
Roach, check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots.
I don't see a blue dot right now. Ah, there we go. But anyways, in multiplayer, this is an awesome gun.
Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
Okay, yeah, a lot of people use this gun in multiplayer. It's alright. It's like it's super accurate and all, which is good. If anybody likes. It has a fairly fast rate of fire. What else? It's an overall very good gun. But I prefer the TAR. Because in multiplayer it takes like 10 shots to kill somebody with this gun. And I get annoyed.
Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work.
See what I mean? I shot the guy like twice in the head and he didn't die. This is why I do not like this gun. I like the SCAR. It has high power. Kind of like the A4, the AK. You could say. But I'm not a fan of the AK because everybody loves it. It's like, oh, the AK is the best gun ever. and I'm like, I'm kicking your ass right now with an intervention, which is a sniper rifle.
Let's split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, and the guard won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
I'm not very good at sneaking. What the hell did I do? That was your fault. Shouldn't have killed that guy.
Alright, I'll tap into our comms. Head southeast and plant this C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to Plan B if things go south.
Sorry, it was a reaction. Holy shit, that's a lot of them.
Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way.
That's a lot.
Roach, search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station.
Let's see what these guys do. Moving very close to me. Alright, they're walking away. Nike cop, oh my god.
I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike, Heist. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
That BMP's up thermal sights. Get the hell out of there.
I'll just run. Alright, that completes the sneaking part, I think. Join me next time.